Hello, boys, girls, guys, gals, ladies, and gents. So, the title isn't misleading. I have got my AS film, but I just wanted to upload a bit of gameplay so I could talk more about the film that I'm about that you're about to see. So, while I was in year 13, upper sixth form, so that'll be the final year of high school for anyone who's in America, and I took film studies as an extra, and I did end up failing with an E. But my film was pretty decent, and I got a B for that, so it just shows you how badly I did on the exams. But yeah, so it's just a gangster-based film. It's very brief. I did everything bar acting, because I was working on my own as I took it as an extra. So I hope you do enjoy it. There's a lot of continuity errors. And there's not really much more than that I can say. I mean, it's sort of a bit dark and dreary, and should have done a bit of colour correction or something just to make it seem a little bit less harsh on the eyes, I suppose. But I'll leave you to it, and I hope you enjoyed this sort of little bit of Snipertage stuff. It's quite a few fails when I was filming this, but I hope you enjoy it, and see you later. Bye.
So why'd you do it?
We were set up. I did my job as well as I could, but...
But nothing. Made a deal with that gang, get some fucking money on the side.
No, you're wrong. I've no intention of betraying this gang or its members. The deal, it just didn't go the way it should have.
The way it should have? You went there with my money and came back with nothing. I thought you were better than this. You did this to yourself.
Please.
Family, your friends, anyone that knows you will be killed.
I'll try.
You'll do more than try, sonny.